Hii ni Jameni. Ukitaka kufahamu kile kinachoendelea nchini, karibia kwenye mkahawa Jameni.
Sasa unanifuata ya nini? Ubaki hapa kwa kaunta.
Haya,
unajua degu atakula kula hii pesa.
Haya, waje ni hesabu hii silva imebaki. Hapa tutumanye waru. How are you?
I am very fine, my learned friend.
Muna, yo maneno yenu ya strike ina imevanya nini?
Let me tell you.
Wani huko kwa shule.
No. I will never back down. So see, you never backs down. I am the representative of the teachers of the Republic of this beautiful country.
Yo, umeamua, umekanyaga hapo hapo.
And I am very energetic. Let me tell you something. You are a comrade kama mimi.
Yes.
You were once a teacher.
Waja kunywa.
Waja kwanza, I don't want tea. I first wanted to come and seek.
Kibaki.
Wewe, sasa.
Sasa, wewe, unakuja kufanya nini hapa? So,
Zion. What are you doing?
Let me tell you.
What are you doing in my area code? What are you doing?
Let me tell you.
Let me tell you something,
Kelele. Boya, wajeni kelele. Wajeni waja kelele.
So, Zion, let me tell you.
What are you doing in my locality?
Aya, kama mutaki kunyamaza, mimi ni mbele.
Let me tell you something.
Okay, wajeni
now. What do you want?
You should be in the class.
Kemeni, what do you want?
Let me tell you, Zion. You should be in class.
I am not going and no teacher in the republic of this beautiful country will go back to school. It is not bragging if you can back it up.
The government told you hatuna pesa.
So what?
Listen to this. We are the executive. The executive is the president and the government.
So what?
So if the executive imeambia judiciary, which is judiciary is the court, kwamba aduna pesa, aduna pesa.
So what?
So you should go back to class. Mukikata tuta razima mutaita negosiezo.
Who said so? Who said so that
executive.
We go? Who said that we go to class?
The court, Jimezema.
Which court?
I court.
It is the Supreme Court that awarded the teachers
this
pesa, isn't it?
Adutambui Supreme Court.
Isn't it?
Listen to this.
Wasn't it?
Listen to this. Adutambi Supreme Court.
Amutambui Supreme Court.
Because we are the executive.
You are the executive.
The executive is the president.
Yes.
And the mimi. Unasikia?
The president and you are the executive.
Sindio.
And so the executive munaona kwamba the Supreme Court inaongea ujinga.
Wanaongea ujinga? Because the government doesn't have money.
So unasema the Supreme Court ruling ambayo the Supreme Court ilifanya ni ya ujinga.
It is weird, that is true.
You mean that the Supreme Court's ruling is bogus?
It is bogus.
So even the presidency of the president is bogus.
Mimi sijasema president.
Because the Supreme Court is the one. Let me tell you something. And you will not tell me anything.
Don't touch me.
You will not mean you will respect me.
Don't touch me.
You will respect me.
Let me leave you there.
You will respect me. You will respect me. You will respect me. Nonsense.
Mijirani asubuhi kwa hoteli. Waende wapigania pesa ya walimu.
Waende wakuwe menye.
Jameni. Mkahawa unaomilikiwa na marais wa staafu Daniel Moi na Mwai Kibaki. Kwa makala nzima ya Jameni, jiunge nasi kila Ijumaa saa 1 kasorobo jioni.